Since Speicher wasn't among the POWs released by Sadaam, there seemed little reason to believe he could still be alive. Were Sadaam and the Iraqis trying to hide something? Apparently, no one asked. The very next day, May 7th, the Navy began the process to officially declare Scott Speicher AIA.
Heard some news, and I can't believe it's true. They said that we left behind our boy behind the Iraqi lines. Tell me why it took so long to find out what we knew all along. They said still alive, no one checked or even verified. I just can't understand who turned the backs on him. Something now's gotta be done. You know that something now's gotta be done. Something now's gotta be done, yeah, to bring the boy back home. Brothers who put their faith in the red, white, and blue. They have all returned to me, but deep inside they forever bleed. They say we left behind our boys in Vietnam. Something now's gotta be done. You know that something now gotta be done. Something now's gotta be done to bring the boys back home.
Test report didn't show that he was dead.